Psalms 36. For with thee is the fountain of life. In thy light shall we see light. In your light, we will see light. Whatever is troubling you, whatever you are looking for an answer, amen, a solution. Many of times as you worship the Lord or as you listen to the word of God in the house of God, in His light, we see light for our situation. You don't have to have the speaker preach on that subject. Whether it's a marital trouble or some challenges with your son or daughter, you know, God's wisdom will flow as the word of God is being unveiled. So what I need to do, whether it's a very practical problem in life that is besetting me and I need solution for that, I don't worry about it. I set it aside. I spend time in the word. Amen. I see Jesus in the word. And then in His light, I see light.